With a dream and my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to the right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the taxi man turned on the radio and a Jay-Z song was on. And a Jay-Z song was on. A taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party.
Hello, welcome, and thank you for joining us. We're gonna start in 2 minutes to allow more graduates and their family and friends to join us, and to give a little bit of a grace period to those who might be struggling with the Zoom platform. So grab your favorite beverage because we will be toasting our graduates and we will see you in 2 minutes. Welcome graduates, family, friends, faculty, and staff. This convocation is obviously a little bit different than you might be used to, but what is so exciting about this convocation is that we have people joining us not only from all over Canada, including Vancouver, Toronto, and the East Coast, but we have people joining us from all over the United States and from many countries around the world. And I just want to give a quick shout out to all of our international students. I hope that many of you will stay in Calgary afterwards and make Calgary your home. So welcome to Calgary, everybody. We are so excited to be celebrating this special event with you. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Justin Knibbe, and I'm a proud two-time alumni of the Haskayne School of Business, as well as an instructor. We have a great program for you over the next half an hour, and I hope you enjoy watching it through to the end before we go on and join the official University of Calgary ceremony. This event is being recorded, and we will post it on the Haskayne YouTube channel so that you can watch it again and again, and so that you can share it with those who aren't able to join us live right now. I do want to take this opportunity to acknowledge the traditional territories of the Blackfoot and the people of the Treaty 7 region in southern Alberta, which includes the Siksika, the Piikani, the Kainai, the Tsuut'ina, and the Stoney Nakoda First Nations, including Chiniki, Bearspaw, and Wesley First Nation. We would also like to note that the University of Calgary is situated on land adjacent to where the Bow River meets the Elbow River, and this area in the traditional Blackfoot name is called Mokinsis, which we now call the City of Calgary. The City of Calgary is also home to Métis Nation of Alberta, Region 3. Graduates, I want to encourage you to post messages to your fellow grads, and you can do that right now on social media using hashtag UCalgaryGrad and share your stories of resilience and success. And I think we can all agree that resilience is the defining characteristic of this graduating class. We now have a special message from our dean, Dr. Jim DeWalt, so I will pass this over to him.
Well, thanks so much, Justin. You know, it's great to see you again. And let me start with a big congratulations to all graduates. But you know what? I want to acknowledge it's really not fair. For decades, even centuries, convocations were live events celebrated with your family and with your friends from school, hugging, throwing hats in the air, and taking dozens of photographs of jubilant, if not dazzling, young people mark a day like this. Convocation is a life experience. For most, a once in a lifetime. It's not fair. You have to celebrate at home, and I wish I could change that, but I can't. Now let's look at the other side. This is not the first and will not be the last pandemic or the last major disruption to your way of life. You will face other challenges, and for many of us, much more personally tragic challenges. So I want you to know this, you can do it. You have been armed with the world's most advanced knowledge of how to formulate, make sense out of nonsense, how to think critically, how to look for science, evidence, and perspective. You now know how our economic and social systems work, the critical importance of our natural environment and protecting our natural environment. You know how to use entrepreneurial thinking to generate solutions and how to build products in one part of the world and amazingly sell them in another part and even ship them between those parts. You've learned a lot. And business education transcends all other disciplines and pulls them together with a pervasiveness that says, yes, we can do that. I want you to now take that knowledge and marry it up with the richness of hard work and experience so that you will be ready and able to contribute to your community with your comprehensive skills and knowledge. I also want you to make sure you stay connected with the Haskayne School. Update your email address through the alumni website. We'll give you a link. Participate as a mentor now instead of a mentee. Participate as a coach instead of a competitor. And why not be a donor? Help make your alma mater an even better school. Keep watch out for the events at our school and know that you will forever be welcome back at your school. Come back when we celebrate the opening of our new building. I really want to see you. I want you to reach out to me. Use LinkedIn or email. Let me know what you're doing. Let me know how your career is going. I'm interested. Our faculty are interested. Our staff, we're all interested in you, and we're all behind you. Know always that I am proud of you. Your family and friends are proud of you. You did well. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, Jim. And I just want to echo that. You can do it. In this next segment, we will be watching Dr. David Lertzman perform the Honor Our Elders Honor Song. If you don't know Dr. Lertzman, he's a very special part of the Haskayne School of Business. And he's impacted many of us through showing us the value of leadership and slowing down, meditating, getting back to nature, and cherishing our land and our neighbors. Many of our grads, myself included, have been fortunate enough to experience a wilderness retreat with Dr. Lertzman or many of the other classes he teaches. And while part of this retreat or these classes might be very grueling, we learn to reconnect with the land from our Indigenous friends and elders. And we are so blessed at Haskayne to have a connection to the wisdom and knowledge of our Indigenous neighbors. Dr. Lertzman generously recorded this performance earlier this year so that we could experience this gift at the June Convocation celebration. As this was a live performance, which was recorded outside in the forest, you might notice that the technical quality was affected. However, so many people expressed to us that they were profoundly touched by his authentic expression. So we decided to share this performance again. I hope you enjoy this gift.
It's such a pleasure and an honor for me to be able to be a part of this in this way. The honor song that we have been given to the University of Calgary as part of the Etopitope Indigenous Strategy was gifted by the Iarhe Nakoda Stoney Knowledge Keeper, Elder, and Leader, Rob Hunter. And I would ask or advise, invite you to go to the University of Calgary YouTube website and to hear what was posted from the Writing Symbols Lodge. You'll get to hear a number of different elders and knowledge keepers, and in particular, you'll get to hear Rod speak and the blessing that he gives, and the blessing from Reg Crosu as well, is for all students. And so I'd really ask that you go there and receive that. And so that you know that this song was gifted from Rod in a ceremony when we received our name, Etopitope, and our teepee and our cultural symbols as part of the University of Calgary Indigenous Strategy. And if you like, you're welcome to stand when we sing this song. That's usually customary. And I wanna thank you and congratulate you all. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah.
This was such an incredible gift, and we thank Dr. Lertzman for allowing us to share that experience again. In the next several minutes before the official convocation ceremonies begin, we have several video messages for you from your fellow graduating students, as well as from the Haskayne faculty, staff, and alumni. And remember, if you want to connect on social media right now, you can use hashtag UCalgaryGrad to be part of today's celebrations. Let's watch the graduating student messages.
Good evening, everybody. Congratulations on completing this amazing journey that we call university. 2020 has definitely been one for the books, and I'm so, so proud to be graduating amongst the most adaptive, hardworking, and resilient group of individuals.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors.
I am so proud of us. We made it. We've been through so much to be here today, and I wish you all the very, very best in the next steps of your journey. Take care, stay safe, good luck on everything.
My time at Haskayne was phenomenal, not only because of the learning opportunity and diverse experiences, but also and mainly because of the blood, sweat, and tears that we all put in together. That has bonded us for life.
This has been a challenging year, but it seems to have passed by really fast. But I do think that that's what Haskayne teaches us, is to rise to meet challenges. And I think all of us have done a great job of doing that.
We are facing challenges now that none of us saw coming. But if there's a group capable of overcoming these challenges, it's all of you. I am genuinely thankful to have had the opportunity to learn from and be inspired by many of you over the course of my degree.
I'd like to appreciate the teachers and staff who made this degree possible and the classmates who I worked with. I really enjoyed getting to know them, making friends.
I would like to extend my thanks to my professors and classmates who helped shape my experience at Haskayne into a memorable one. I'm confident that our graduating class has been thoroughly prepared to enter an exceedingly complex world with the confidence and flexibility required to succeed. I look forward to keeping in touch as a member of the alumni community.
I just wanted to send a huge congrats to all the November graduates. Although your graduation celebrations might be temporarily postponed, I hope you enjoy some well-earned time off and away from Zoom and anything that resembles online classes for that matter.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I think we can say without a doubt that we graduated in probably the most memorable year ever. The last 4 years of my life at Haskayne have been some of the best, and it was all because of the amazing classmates that I got to spend it with.
A message that I have for everyone graduating is that we, the privileged ones, have a great responsibility to make this world a better place.
Congratulations to all the graduates of 2020, especially for my colleagues with the Master of Management program. I'd have to say that the 10 months that we were together were the most memorable that I've had. And despite certain circumstances as they are, I still want to say thank you. And thank you for all the wonderful instructors and the knowledge that they bestowed upon us to help us through navigating an uncertain world, but will have dramatic impacts in the years to come, I would say.
I know we've been sent here for a reason. Now that we have the talent skills that we have learned, then we can apply this in the world to make a difference in our own way, because isn't that what business is for? To find a solution to solve a problem. So just keep fanning that flame in your heart and we're gonna make a difference in the world.
Congrats, Haskayne 2020 graduates. We did it, yay. Sorry that none of us get to walk the stage, but it doesn't take away from our huge accomplishment of getting our degrees, all the years, time, dedication that we put in for this huge success. So just wanted to say congratulations to us all, proud of us all, and are very excited for the futures that we have ahead of us. Go Haskayne!
Congratulations, class of 2020. Great job at getting through the endless presentations, group projects, and Finance 317. 2020 has been a very challenging year. However, Haskayne has taught us how to work with uncertainty and in unexpected situations. Most importantly though, it taught us how to be leaders. So be creative and be bold out there. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors and best of luck to everyone.
Thank you so much to our graduating students for taking the time to make those videos. That really is beautiful, and the heartfelt, inspirational messages will carry us all forward on our journeys. I also want to just say, I think you all deserve a break from Zoom after this semester. In fact, I think we all do. We will now share the messages from our Haskayne faculty, staff, and alumni. After these videos, we'll be toasting you, the graduates. So don't go anywhere, but please feel free to top up your beverages for the toast.
Congratulations, and thank you for coming to spend a part of your graduation evening with us. We are so proud of all of you.
I want to personally congratulate you on this tremendous achievement. Your accomplishment is even more impressive in that you were able to complete your degree in the midst of a pandemic. Truly a remarkable feat.
It hasn't been easy to get here, but I hope that you're so proud of yourselves for achieving your goal, and I wish you nothing but the best in your next chapter.
See, something good did come out of 2020. We knew it couldn't be all bad, but this is a big step, a huge milestone on your path to success. So wishing you a lot of really big adventures and a lot of happiness in what else is to come.
Woohoo! You did it! Wishing you all the very brightest of futures.
I hope you're taking the time to reflect on all of the amazing accomplishments that you've achieved throughout your degree.
In the future, when you tell people that you graduated in 2020, they'll know exactly what you graduated into. They'll also know, were you one of the ones that pursued an abundance mentality? I'm going to pursue all the opportunities I can find, even in the environment I'm going out into.
Unfortunately, the world beyond school is hard right now too. The adversity isn't over. But what is unique about this class is its ability to tackle that adversity head on and ultimately come up victorious.
Be rest assured, give the skills and knowledge to help prepare you for the next chapter of your life. Know that you have a community here who wants to support you.
We are all proud of you and we are all looking forward to see great, marvelous new things that you are going to do in the future.
You did it! Congratulations, graduates. We are so proud of you.
I wish you nothing but the best in your future endeavors, your next stages in your career, and I hope that you continue to stay connected with the community here at Haskayne.
You are now part of the Haskayne alumni family, over 27,000 strong.
You create a permanent link between yourself and the University of Calgary and the Haskayne School of Business. I know that the link is permanent because, like you, I am an alumnus, and I wear this red tie to celebrate that fact.
Congratulations, good on you. You deserve to celebrate, and I'm super proud of you.
You probably drank some coffee at Brews and Blends to get here, worked on many group projects, made some great friends, probably wrote a few multiple choice exams or two. This is a significant milestone, and you should be super proud of yourself.
2020, that used to mean clarity, but now it means uncertainty. Silver lining is that the opportunity to truly change the world has never been greater. So embrace it. In Haskayne classes, we taught you how to do things right. But never forget, you first have to do the right thing.
As you venture into 2021, use your purpose, values, and passions as your roadmap. Remember your purpose. Remember your values. What do you want more of? What do you want less of? Remember who you are at your deepest level.
If I could give you one piece of career advice, it would be this. Don't ever work for someone. Always work for something. Find a way to use business as a force for good.
Stay positive, think critically, and in your next career moves, be very ambitious and daring.
Make sure to take some time in the next couple of days to just acknowledge this moment with friends and family and the people that have been there to support you. Excellent job. Couldn't be more happy for you.
It's great to watch you be successful and achieve your goals. And it's been a privilege to get to know some of you.
Thank you for making us a part of your journey. Our intellectual capital is vested in you, and we shall take pride in your achievements in the years to come.
In the future, you're the ones that are going to carry this wonderful reputation of the business school, because many of your predecessors have done that, and I'm so proud of them. And therefore, congratulations. Look forward to following your career with great interest.
Congratulations, Haskayne graduates. We are very proud of your resilience and your achievements. Be sure to stay connected and continue to grow with us.
Thank you to our Haskayne community for your generosity of time and spirit to send these caring messages to our grads. I know that the staff and faculty is so excited for convocation, and not because they want to see you students leave, but because they are so excited to see where your journeys will take you. And in fact, you aren't actually leaving at all. You'll remain part of the Haskayne family for the rest of your lives. So it's now time to raise your glass and join me in toasting our graduates of 2020. Here's to you and the chance today brings to look back and cherish the memories you created, to look ahead to creating a bright future, and best of all, to sharing this success with all the people who love and care about you. Cheers. So thank you, all of you, for spending some of your time to celebrate with us this huge milestone. We're so proud to be part of your journey, and I want to note how innovative, responsible, ambitious, and curious all of our graduates are. And did I mention resilient? I think that came up in a few of the videos. You graduated in 2020. To echo the faculty and staff, this is a massive deal. I personally have students from all over the world, including Germany and India and Pakistan, who are literally taking classes right now in the middle of the night. Not only did our graduates deal with the stress of school and work, but also with shifting and often weird schedules, taking exams online, being isolated from the other students, and taking care of their loved ones all during COVID. We are so proud of you for obtaining your degrees during a pandemic. You made a commitment to bettering yourself by continuing your education, not only so that you could make a difference for yourself, but also the people you care about, your community, and the world. As Dr. Zeus said, you are off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. I want to urge you to continue to grow in whatever endeavor you take on next, on whatever mountain you climb next. And remember, stay connected with us. It is now time to send you off to your official convocation ceremony, and that URL is posted in the chat. Congratulations again. Thank you all for spending some time with us. Be well and take care.
Jump on it if you've succeeded.